Hello, my name's Jesse and this is Jay in Aquarium. Today I'm going to take you through a tutorial of how to get your clownfish from being hatched all the way through their first 30 days of life. This is the most critical time, and if you're going to have any problems, this is the time you're going to have problems. So we have four main topic tips to show you today, and they should help you get your clownfish through to 30 days. Stay tuned.